find it, and I'm pretty spooked out. I'm literally in the middle of nowhere. But yeah, let's have a look. Spooked out, I must admit. Take it this is the way in. It's creepy as I've literally as well just come off the night shift. Hey, I haven't been fed. Yeah, the story behind this place is that when the Black Death plague happened, the village became completely abandoned and the church is the only thing that remains. Shitting myself. Wow. Look at this. This is unbelievable. I'm so on edge right now, guys. I mean, literally petrified. Yes, I'm a grown man, I'm an adult, but I'm absolutely petrified. Wow, look, everything's pretty much intact. But stuff like this, I love. Think of what went on here, you know, all the services and stuff. And now it's just left in the middle of nowhere. What's this? still completely shocked. That little chair there. That's awesome. Maybe it's a little kid's chair. What the hell? Wow, now I am petrified. It's just writing on the floor. This was so worth it. I was a bit on edge going, what the hell? What happened to Jesus? Is so dry. I was literally hearing some wrong weird sounds in there. Unbelievable. I can't believe I thought, you know, this was a bit, because I read about it online and apparently it was even in the Doomsday book. The Black Death Plague. Apparently it was a thriving village, but they had to, everyone left because of the Black Death. Whoa. But yeah, I can't believe. Weather's a bit naff as well. Don't know, but I'm really tired. This is creepy. I think when you come places like this, it's probably better to come with someone rather than on your own, but what the hell? Look at the gravestone. Looks like I've just walked into a set of Sleepy Hollow. Looking at this place. Unbelievable. Just a hidden gem in the middle of nowhere. Look at that little grave there. Oh. I am getting out of here because I feel really on edge. Kept hearing noises in there. I don't like the fact that people, I'm on private property, you don't know who's about or how arsey they're going to be. But yeah, honest to God, amazing. Look at it. Look at that. I can't believe you can get inside, and to be honest, vandals ain't got here either, really. It was quite, there was a couple of pews that were cracked. But apart from that, it was